Hovertech. Just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to unbrick or recover a Motorola Android device using the Rescue and Smart Assistant software. This is free and released by Lenovo or Motorola. Now, what you have to do is to install the software, I'll link to that, and then you launch it. It's going to come in handy in a case where you can't find the factory firmware for your device, but you can get the device into fastboot mode. Alright, so you can use this tool to recover your device. So you wait for it to come up. Now, once it comes up, ensure you have an internet connection. You need an internet connection to download the firmware directly from their server. Then you click on Rescue. Now, under Rescue, you click Rescue Now. Now you put the device into fastboot mode. To do that, you power off the device, you hold the volume down and power button, and you wait for it to enter fastboot mode. Then you connect it to the PC via USB cable. And once you do that, it should get detected by the software. So I'll do that quickly. Alright, so you see, wait for matching software. Now you see a queue to download the firmware. I already downloaded mine, but at the bottom right corner here, you see a button to download now. You click on that and you begin downloading. That's where the internet connection comes in, and you can monitor the status under this place. I have downloaded mine, so it will fit under downloads once it is done. Now, once you are done downloading, you now have what I have here. All right, then you click on Rescue Now. So Rescue Now will begin flashing. You click OK. You click Proceed. You click Proceed. Now you wait for the flashing to complete. Don't disconnect the device. That's very important. Alright, so 100% rescue completed. Now you click OK. So the device is going to power up and the process is done. So you can click finish. And then you can close the tool.